another drug to ease my pain. I was wondering if you ever